touching down.
No one will work for you. My man is missing, and you're all just here, what? Waiting for him to wander back through the gate?
Mr. Halftone, we are trying, but we don't have the manpower.
And now half my crew thinks your little band of convicts is just waiting to drag us off and scrap us for organs.
Mr. Halftone, our security officer has been put into the infirmary trying to find your worker. Doing everything we can. All I ask is that you and your crew be patient. You have nothing to fear from us convicts. We are handling it.
Then get it done, or else we are going to have problems.
You have my word. I'm sorry, love, but the Elios Retreat isn't taking new residents right now. We've had some issues, a missing person chief among them. But you're welcome to rest up and refuel here as long as you'd like. So long as there's no bounty hunter after you that's going to kick my brand new door off its hinges. That the truth? Because I can't say it's going to be easy work. But if you found the construction crew's missing man, we'd all owe you. You don't know how happy I am to hear it. But if you're going to be helping us, well, you should know who it is you're working with first. The staff here, we come from some challenging backgrounds. Nearly all of us have spent time behind bars at one point or another. But our plan is to make this place, the retreat, into something we wish we'd all had. A place to help the galaxy's incarcerated get themselves on firmer footing. We'll bring them here, pay off their bounties, get them job training and a support network. Help them build regular, stable, boring lives to keep them out of the system for good. But I won't pretend that that sort of work doesn't make some people uncomfortable, so I just wanted to make sure you were aware before you signed on. I'm glad it won't be an issue. First place you'll want to start is the infirmary. Our security officer, Greg D'Angelo, was in the process of tracking our missing person, a Mr. Killman, but was injured in the process. He should be able to get you pointed in the right direction.
Who are you? Can't the guy heal in peace? Sloan found someone else, huh? Well, hopefully, you'll have better luck than I did. I managed to turn up some tracks outside the facility. Bit of a hike, though. Not sure if they were Killman's, but Ixil's not exactly a bustling metropolis. There was a cave system. I scanned nearby, but I got attacked before I could look any further. Next place I was planning to visit once I was on my feet again. I'd start there.
Well, I suppose we can all sleep soundly at long last. We've got all the necessities. I'll be here.
No! I'm not going back! Stay away! Oh God, please, please don't put me back in the bag! I'll do whatever you say, just please, not the bag!
It is?
Oh, I'd really, really like that. Yeah, please. Can we go?
You do know the way back, right?
Mother of God, kid. What happened?
I was walking out, and someone threw a bag over my head. They took me... I don't know. It smelled like the inside of the first aid kit. I had to sleep on a steel floor and...
Which one of you crooks bagged him, huh?
Us? Why the hell would we do that? Waste of a perfectly good bag.
You're rambling, kid. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. You smell like used welder's gear.
Mr. Halftown, I have some medical training. I'd be happy to...
You stay away from him. I want whoever kidnapped my man found and dealt with, understand? I don't care if it's one of your people or mine or a fucking ghost. Find them.
Of course. We'll do what we can. But...
I'm not interested in excuses. I need to know who did this. Just find my man's kidnapper now.
I was sure one of those Colmans had scrapped him for parts.
I guess it might have been a bit naive for me to hope for a happy reconciliation, but you brought him back safe. That's what's important. Here, you have my sincerest thanks. But now, we've got a whole new thread to pull on. What are the chances I'd be able to convince you to help us find our kidnapper? Fine. I'm sure I can convince Nevin to trim some fat in the construction budget. Now, Mr. Kilman didn't seem to have a lot of information, but I caught at least one or two bits I think could help us find our kidnapper. He did, didn't he? Industrial antiseptic would be my guess. I know that smell. There is a building we were evaluating as a possible site for the retreat not far from here. An old research outpost. Seems like a decent match for the description of our kidnapper's hideaway. Here, the facility's coordinates. Head out there and see what you can find.
not possible.
Thank you.
You seem to have weathered that trek well enough. Were you able to find anything at the facility? Not a lot to go on. Monica, anything you can do with this?
I can take a look. Oh, it's encoded. Made to look scrambled. And done badly. Looks like... there. Seems there were two of them. Oh my god. It's all here. The accidents, the kidnapping, Greg's attack. These two, they did it all.
Any mention of who they are? They're not with the construction crew, are they?
No names. But there are a pair of ID numbers. They're with the Trackers Alliance.
The Alliance sent two bounty hunters? Here? What? Our bounties are all paid.
I'm not seeing an Alliance contract or documentation. I think this is off the books.
So, a couple of Trackers have decided to haunt us on their own free time. Why?
Doesn't say.
It's the official guild of the galaxy's bounty hunters, known for relentlessly stalking their targets in pursuit of a payday. To a Tracker, any person with an outstanding record is a coin purse, ready to be cut open and emptied of value, regardless of the circumstances surrounding said person's record. There are few groups more ruthless. Though, it's surprising that they've intervened here, where there's no obvious money to be made. True, but knowing their motivations may make the process simpler.
Their motivation is money, Sloane. We pay them, and they'll leave us alone.
And make ourselves a target for every other hunter in the universe. We need to take a stand.
Says the one guy physically incapable of taking one.
We're not doing anything until we actually find them. Any mention in there of where our Trackers might be now?
Sounds like they're on a supply run, outside the system.
Then we got a little time. Given their background, and ours, I expect you're the only person here they might actually listen to. Would you be willing to act as an emissary on our behalf? I'm sure we can find a way to solve this issue, which won't require bloodshed.
Let's just pay them and be done with it. I mean, we clearly need more manpower anyway. I'll hire them on as contractors.
To hell with that. We know where they live. Let's have our friend here get the drop on him and send him to the great beyond.
The last thing we need is the galaxy thinking that's how we solve our problems around here, Mr. D'Angelo. I would request you try to avoid any violence. But if you're looking for suggestions on how to proceed, well, it seems we've got opinions to spare.